Let's make the text slice effect. Add your text. Convert it to a smart object if you want to warp it like I do. Get the lasso tool and let's start slicing. Now add a mask. Duplicate the layer and invert that second mask. Adjust the text like so. You can also use the arrow keys. Now grab the paintbrush, add a new layer, and start painting.